여러분 안녕하십니까?
Hello, everyone.
만일에 여러분이 이 세상에 태어나서
If you were born into this world,
정말 그 죄를 전적하지 아니하고 밝고 깨끗한 마음 가지고 살았더라면 얼마나 좋았을까요?
and it would have been so nice if there was no sin and we only got to live with a bright, clean heart.
여러분들이 부부가 살면서 갑자기 아내가 미워진다든지 화가 나 그럴 때 어떤 마음이 일어납니까?
Suppose between a husband and a wife, but suddenly you feel hateful towards your spouse or upset, then what do you do?
우리 마음에 미운 마음은 왜 만들어지지요?
Why do hatred form in our hearts?
우리 속에 음란한 마음은 왜 일어나는 걸까요?
And why is there lust forming in our hearts?
욕망은 왜 일어나는 걸까요?
Why do desires arise in our hearts?
사실 이러한 부분을 성경을 통하여 정확히 알수 있는 길은 아주 없습니다.
Unless it is the Bible, there is no way for us to know about these things clearly.
눈먼 소경은 왜 눈먼 소경이었습니까?
This man born blind, why was he blind?
그냥 제자들은 생각하기를 죄를 많이 지어서 그렇다고 생각을 했습니다.
The disciples simply thought, oh, it was because he probably committed lots of sins.
제자들도 눈먼 소경을 이해가 안 가는 부분은
And even the disciples could not understand the blind man
저 사람이 소경으로 태어났는데 자기 아버지 죄 때문인가 자기 죄도 그게 잘 이해가 안 갔습니다.
They could not understand because this man was born blind. Was he blind because of his own sins or his parents'
그런데 예수님께서 말씀하시고 그에게 하나님이 하시고자 하는 일을 나타내려 하심이라고
But Jesus tells them that, but this was so that the works of God should be made manifest in him.
여러분, 우리는 눈먼 소경은 아닙니다.
Everyone, we are not blind.
그러나 영적으로는 사실 소경이나 다름이 없습니다.
However, actually, spiritually, we are blind.
하나님은, 예수님은 눈먼 소경에게 하나님 하신 일을 나타내고자 하심이라고 하셨는데
And Jesus said concerning the blind man that the works of God should be made manifest in him.
그걸 이제 성경을 뭐 자세히 보면 예수님이 소경에게 눈을 밝게 하는 일을 하시려고 했습니다.
And so when we look in the Bible, it was that Jesus wanted to open the eyes of this blind man.
그러면 예수님이 하신 말씀대로 하나님 하신 일을 나타내고자 하심이라고 한다면
And like Jesus says, if it is to do manifest the works of God,
눈먼 소경에 밝은 눈을 주는 것이 하나님 하신 일이 아닐까 생각해 봅니다.
Then it makes me think that the opening the eyes of the blind is the work that God wanted to do.
예, 감사합니다. 정말 그런 것 같습니다.
Yes, indeed, I think that is so.
우리가 병신이라면 건전한 몸을 주고 싶어하시고,
if we are disabled, He wants to make our bodies whole.
또 우리가 어떤 병에 걸려 낫게 되기를 바라시고,
or if we have a sickness, He wants to heal us.
그래서 예수님 세상에 눈먼 소경뿐 아니라 문둥병자나 안전뱅이나 이런 온전하게 했습니다.
And so Jesus in the Bible not only the blind, even the lame and the lepers, he healed them.
근데 여러분 우리가 왜 소경으로 태어나야 했습니까?
But why did we have to be born blind?
왜 예수님 만나서 눈을 뜨게 됐습니까?
Why was it that he got to meet Jesus and have his eyes opened?
이런 이야기를 성경을 가지고 풀어보면 아주 재미있는 결론이 나옵니다.
And if we figure this out through the Bible, we come to a very interesting conclusion.
사실 사람들은 눈먼 소경이라는 겁니다.
Actually, people are the blind.
저는 어릴 때 눈이 상당히 좋은 편이었는데.
You know, for me, from a young age, my eyesight was really good.
지금 이제 나이가 좀 들어서 제 책을 읽을 때 안경을 좀 보고 합니다.
But now that I'm older, when I read, I need to use the glasses.
근데 정말 제가 본 자신은 어디까지 볼 수가 있었을까요?
You know, but when I looked at myself, how much of myself could I really see?
사실 저는 눈도 어둡지 않았고 귀도 어둡지 않고 몸에 다른 뭐 불편한 부분이 없었지만
Actually, my eyes could see fine, my ears are good, and my body was well and whole.
사실 지금까지 저는 소경으로 살았고 눈먼 소경 아니면 정말 병신으로 살았다는 마음이 종종 들 때가 있습니다.
But occasionally I have the heart, wow, up till now I've truly lived as the blind. I've truly lived as a crippled person.
이건 다른 면이야 마음의 세계라고 하는 거죠.
I'm talking about in terms of the world of the heart.
근데 제가 이 눈먼 소에 자기 눈이 어두워도 자기가 어떻게 어두운 걸 어떻게 뭐 할 방법이 없었습니다.
And this person, he is blind and there's nothing he could do about his blindness.
근데 여러분 우리가 읽은 눈먼 소경에 관한 이야기에서
But in these words about the blind man,
아주 재밌는 있는 이야기는
The very interesting thing is
눈먼 소경이 눈을 뜨지 못하고 있었는데
This blind man was unable to open his eyes
예수님께서 눈먼 소경이 뭘 하고 싶은 게 있었습니다.
But there is something that Jesus wanted to do to this blind man.
그 뭐냐? 눈을 띄워 주고 싶었어요.
What was it? He wanted to open his eyes.
밝은 빛을 그 눈에 비치게 하고 싶었어요.
And he wanted to shine the bright light into his
새로운
eyes.
새로운 세계를 열게 해 주고 싶었어요.
He wanted to open up a new world for him.
예수는 그 소경의 눈에다 진흙을 발랐어요.
And so Jesus put clays onto the eyes of the blind man.
보통 아, 왜 그러세요?
Most people would say, "What are you doing?"
아, 그러지 마세요.
Stop that.
왜 내 눈에 그래요?
What are you doing to my eyes?
그랬을 텐데.
That's what most people would have said.
이 소경 왜 그런지 잘 모르지만은.
But we don't know why. But this blind man.
앞을 못 보는 걸 알기 때문에 그런지 몰라도.
Maybe it's because he can't see.
이제 자기 자신이 자기가 자기를 방어하거나 아니면 또 자기 위하는 길로 그보다도. 예수 그리스도에게 자기 자신 맡기는 그런 마음의 자세를 볼 수가 있습니다.
But we could see that instead of defending himself or protecting himself, he has the attitude of the heart to trust himself to Jesus.
다르게 얘기를 해봅시다.
Let's talk about this in a different way.
만약 눈먼소에 자기 눈을 뜨고 싶어서 애를 쓴다고 뜰 수가 있었겠습니까?
If this blind man tried really hard, would he be able to open his own eyes?
그렇게 못했을 것이.
He would not be able to.
예수는 그 소경 눈을 뜨게 했습니다.
But Jesus opened the eyes of the blind man.
근데 놀라운 것.
But the amazing thing is
그 소경하고 예수님하고 같은 마음이었다.
That the blind man and Jesus were one heart.
당신 누구세요?
Who are you?
왜 내 눈을 자꾸 만지고 그래요?
Why do you keep touching my eyes?
아이고 뭐 너무 시설하고요.
What you're telling me to wash in the pool of Siloam?
말도 안 돼. 나 지금 배고프단 말이에요.
That's nonsense. I'm hungry right now.
난 떡이 필요해요.
I need bread.
나 그냥 더 돈 좀 주세요.
You know, instead of telling me that, just give me some money.
정말 여러분 이 사람이 그렇게 말할 뻔도 한데.
You know, this man really could have said something like that.
눈먼 소경이었는지 뭘 소경이라 그런지 모르지만.
But maybe it was because he was blind.
예수 그리스도에게 자기 자신을 던졌다는.
But he completely threw himself over onto
자,
Jesus.
예수 내 눈에 마음대로 하십시오.
Jesus, do as you please to my eyes.
걸 거면 걷고.
If you want to scratch it, scratch it.
붙일 거면 붙이고.
If you want to put something on it, put something on it.
정말 여러분 소경에게 다른 사람 갖지 못한 놀라운 마음 하나가 있었습니다.
We could see that this blind man had an amazing heart that nobody else had.
쉽게 말하면 예수님 그 눈을 만지든지 얼굴을 만든 뭘 하고 싶은 대로.
In other words, Jesus, whether you touch my eyes or my face or whatever you want to do.
소경 왜 그런지 모르겠지만.
This blind man, he doesn't know why.
자기 다 넘겨줬습니다.
He completely trusted himself to Jesus.
그리고 마지막으로 실로모서가 씻어라.
And then Jesus tells him, go wash in the pool of Siloam.
예. 실로암 어디로 가죠?
Okay, which way, Siloam?
다녀오겠습니다.
Okay, I'll be there.
놀라운 이야기입니다.
This is amazing.
가장 우리가 가장 큰 문제는 뭐냐면
The biggest problem that we have
예수님하고 우리하고 다른 마음을 가지고 있다.
Is that we have a heart different from the heart of Jesus.
만일 예수님 마음과 우리 마음이 같을 수만 있다면
If our hearts could be one with the heart of Jesus.
만일 예수님 마음대로 우리 정말 만질 수 있도록 했나 뻗을 수 있다면
If we could truly just leave ourselves to Jesus so that he could touch us and do whatever he wants to do us.
여러분 누구든지 간에
Then no matter who you are
예수님 여러분 놀라운 사람 만들었습니다.
Jesus can change you into amazing people.
깜짝 놀랄 만한 사람 만들었습니다.
You know, truly into amazing people.
제가 자주 이야기하지만
I talk about this often.
제가 어릴 때부터 교회를 다녔습니다.
I went to church from a young age.
그러나 내가 나를 가지고 있었습니다.
But I held myself.
나라는 존재가 있으면
There was the being called me.
내가 들고 다녔고
I carried me.
내 원하는 쪽으로 했고
And I did what I wanted.
내가 하고 싶은 대로 했습니다.
And I went whichever I wanted.
알아서가 아니라.
Not because I knew what to do.
아무것도 모르면서.
Even though I didn't know anything.
내가 좋아하는 그대로 살았었어.
But I lived according to whatever I liked.
이 병자 소경은 뭐가 다르냐면은.
But how was this blind man different?
그도 사람인데.
He too is human.
생각이 있었을
He
텐데.
too has his own
원하는
thoughts.
원하는 게 있었고.
He too has his wants.
하고 싶은 게 있었는데.
He too has things he wants to do.
놀랍게도.
But amazingly.
예수님이 하고 싶은 그대로. 소경이 되었다는 것입니다.
The blind man did exactly as Jesus wished.
예수님께서 우리 속에 일을 하셔야 하는데
Jesus has to work inside of us.
대부분 사람들은 자기 몸이고 자기이기 때문에
But most people, it's their own bodies, it's they themselves.
예수 말씀이나 예수 생각을 들어봐서 자기 유익한 대로 받아들이는 것입니다.
But they accept, they hear the words of Jesus and accept whatever is beneficial to them.
우리가 이번에 이야기하면 자주 이런 말을 했는데
You know, in these lectures, we are continuously talking about these.
니고데모라는 사람은
That the man named Nicodemus
잘나고 똑똑한 사람이었습니다.
He thought he was great, he thought he was so smart.
너무 안타까운 것은
But the very sad thing is
그가 말하기를 예수님이 하늘로부터 오신 선생님을 안다고 하면서도
He says that he knows that Jesus is a teacher from heaven.
하늘에서부터 온 사람인 선지자 사람인데
He knows that he is a man sent from God.
자기 생각이 하늘에서 온 분들보다 낫다고 생각하고
But he thinks that his own thoughts are better than the thoughts of the one who came
그
from God.
그 이야기를 마음에 받아들일 수가 없었어요.
And he was unable to accept the words of Jesus.
하나님 들으면 어떻게 다시 나올 수 있습니까?
How could an old man become born again?
어머니 뱃속에 들어갔다 나올 수 있습니까?
Can he enter the mother's womb the second time and come back out?
물론 그건 말이 안 됩니다.
Sure, that is nonsense.
우리 아주 갓난 아기 어머니 뱃속에 나왔는데
You know, when an infant baby comes out from the mother's womb
이래 큰 어머니보다 더 컸는지 모르는데
And then, you know, when the baby is grown, sometimes it grows bigger than the mother.
들었다 나올 수가 있어요?
How could such a person go back into the womb?
그 불가능했습니다.
That is impossible.
아마 정말 니고데모가 예수님 하늘로부터 오신 선생인 줄 안다면
If Nicodemus really understands that Jesus is a teacher from heaven
거듭난다, 거듭나야 한다고 말씀하셨죠.
Oh, did you say that I must be born again?
저는 그런 이야기를 들어본 적이 없는데
I've never heard such a thing.
제가 어떻게 해야 거듭날 수 있습니까?
So, what must I do to be born again?
정말 저도 거듭나고 싶습니다.
Really, I want to become born again.
당신은 하늘로부터 온 선생이기 때문에
And because you're a teacher from
당신
heaven.
당신 말이 맞을 겁니다.
Your words must be right.
내가 나름대로 좀 배우고 한다고 했지만
And you know, I thought of myself to be educated and whatnot.
당신 말을 잘 이해할 수
But actually, I am unable to understand your words.
어떻게 거듭나야 하지요?
How do I be born again?
거듭나면 내가 어떻게 되지요?
You know, if I become born again, what happens to
그럼
me?
내가 정말 이런 삶에 벗어날 수가 있습니까?
Then could I really become free from this life?
자, 문제는 니고데모는 다른 사람보다 자기 좀 잘나고 똑똑한 사람인지 모르겠지만
The problem is Nicodemus, he may be better or smarter than others.
하나님이 보는 니고데모는
But Nicodemus in the eyes of God
저도 죄인이었고
He too was a sinner, a man in need of the grace of God, and the will of God needed to work upon him.
근데 니고데모하고 여기 날 때부터 소경된 사람 너무 다르다는 거죠.
So Nicodemus and the man born blind here are so different.
니고데모 유대인의 관원이었고
Nicodemus was a ruler of the Jews.
율법을 잘 아는 사람이었고
He was a man who knew the law very well.
그렇지만
However,
자기 자신을 예수님 마음대로 하도록 해야 하는데
But he should have left himself over to Jesus so that Jesus can do as he pleases.
이야기가 시작되면서부터 예수님은 다른 마음의 세계가 나타났습니다.
But from the very start of their conversation, we could see Nicodemus has a heart very different from Jesus.
예수님은 안타까워 말했습니다.
And Jesus was sad about this.
모세가 광야에서 뱀을 든 것 같이.
And Jesus tells him, just as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness,
하리니,
so shall the Son of Man be lifted up.
저를 믿는 자마다 영생을 얻게 하려 하십니다.
So that whosoever believes in him shall have everlasting life. For God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten Son. That whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. He tells him about that. But Nicodemus was unable to receive everlasting life. He doesn't even know why he needs everlasting life. And so he could not attain to the level of the thoughts of Jesus. And he called Jesus a teacher, but he thinks he needs Knows, and because he kept the law a little bit, because he lived good, Nicodemus was a man who had fallen into himself. But the blind man was not so into himself. He knows that he is different from others. But he didn't know how the other people live. Other people say that they see. I have no idea what seeing is.
이야기로는 눈을 떠서 뭐가 보인다.
I've heard people say they see things with their eyes. I've heard people say the stars are beautiful. I heard people say the roses are beautiful. I heard people say their mother's face is lovely. He only hears it with his ears. What does pretty mean? What does red mean? What do stars in the sky look like? He could not understand that at all. who to this blind man?
하늘 별이 어떻게 생긴 설명할 수 있어?
Could explain to him what the stars in the sky look like?
누가 이 눈먼 소경에게?
He's never seen. Who could explain to this blind man?
장미꽃이 예쁘다는 걸 설명할 수
That's 있어? That's the beautiful is the rose.
누가 이 소경에게?
Who could tell the blind man?
당신 어머니 얼굴이 아름답다고 말한 걸 설명할 수 있어?
Explain to him that your mother's face is lovely.
수없이 이야기를 듣고 들어도.
Even though he hears those things again and again and again and again.
장미꽃이 붉구나 그렇게 알지.
He knows, yeah, the rose is red, but he doesn't know what red is.
별이 막 반짝인다고 하는데.
He says that the stars are twinkling.
반짝인다는 말이 무슨 말인지.
But what does twinkling mean? He doesn't know.
정말 어머니 얼굴이 정말 아름답다고 하는데.
I've heard the mother's face is beautiful.
아름답다는 게 뭔지 모릅니다.
But he doesn't know what beautiful means.
그는 몰랐습니다.
He did not know.
그래서 그는
That is why
예수님이 자기보다 더 많은 걸 아니까.
That's why he knows that Jesus knows more than he does.
자기 이해가 안 가지만.
Even though he doesn't understand.
예수님이 자기 자신을 맡겨 버린 거.
He was able to trust himself over to Jesus.
예, 진흙을 바르세요.
Go ahead, put the clay on
좋아요.
me. That's fine.
당신이 말하기를 나는 하나님의 하시는 나타내고자 하신다고.
And 하십니까? you said that this was so that the works of God should be made manifest.
예, 진흙을 바르면 바르고 싶.
Go ahead, if you want to put the clay, go ahead.
뭐 하고 싶은 대로 하세요.
Do whatever you please.
예, 당신의 말을 따르겠습니다.
I will follow your words.
정말 이 눈먼 소에게 볼 수 있는 것 너무너무 아름다워.
Truly it was so beautiful what we could find from this blind man.
오늘 이때만 참 많은 사람들이
So many people in the world today.
예수님 우리를 사랑해서 눈을 띄워 주러 오셨는데
Because Jesus loved us he came to open our eyes.
영적으로 눈먼 소경들은
And spiritually the blind
자기 안다고 생각해서
They think that they know.
예수님께 자기 자신 드리지 말고 못 하고
They are unable to throw themselves to Jesus.
예수님 다른 많은 생각을 가지고 있으면서도
And they hold many other thoughts that are different from Jesus.
자기 잘 깨닫지 못했던 것처럼
And just like Nicodemus was unable to realize his wrongdoing.
많은 사람이 그런지 모르겠어요.
There are so many people who are like that.
자, 저는 오늘 좀 몇몇 사람들하고 이야기할 모임에 가서
And today I went to a gathering of several different people.
내가 예수님 우리 죄를 사는 그 부분에 대해서 이야기를 했습니다.
And I spoke to them about how Jesus forgave our sins.
예, 참 많은 사람이 교회를 다니지만
Even though many people go to church.
예수님이 나를 위해 십자가에 못 박혀 죽었다고 하지만
And even though they say that Jesus died on the cross for my sins.
죄 사함의 확신을 가진 사람을 찾는 게 참 어렵습니다.
It's very hard to find people who have the assurance of the forgiveness of sins.
예수님 자기를 위해 죽었다고 하고
They say Jesus died for me.
십자가에 못 박혔다고 하고
They say Jesus was crucified.
그런데도 그 대부분의 사람들은
Even so, most people
죄인이라고 그럽니다.
They say they are sinners.
자, 이제 그 눈먼 소경에게
This blind man here
예수님이 어떻게 장미꽃이 붉다는 걸 설명할 수 있어요.
How could Jesus explain to him that the rose is red?
하늘의 별이 반짝인다는 어떻게 설명할 수 있어요?
How could you explain to him that the stars in the sky are twinkling? He's never seen before.
당신 어머니 얼굴이 아름답다고 어떻게 설명할 수 있어요?
How could you explain to him that your mother's face is beautiful?
아무 방법이 없습니다.
There is no way whatsoever.
눈을 뜨게 하는 방법이에요.
The only way is to open his eyes.
눈을 뜨게 하는 방법 외에 절대로
other than the way of opening his eyes.
아무리 이야기를 하지만
no matter how much you explain
아무리 말을 하지만
no matter how much you speak to him
눈이 소경인 그에게
to this man who is blind
장미꽃이 예쁘다는 것을 말은 할 수 있지만은 그 마음에 내가 가진 이 마음을 넣어줄 수는 없습니다.
You can say to him that the rose is pretty, but you cannot put into him the heart you feel about that.
하늘의 별이 반짝인다고 하는 그 이야기.
Yeah, the stars twinkle in the sky.
한 번도 눈을 떠본 적이 없는 사람.
This man who's never seen before.
당신 어머니가 아름다워요 하는 그 이야기.
Your mother is beautiful. Such words.
어떻게 설명할 수 있어요?
How could you explain this to him?
없습니다.
There is no way.
눈을 뜨는 거 외에 다른 방법 하지.
The only way is to open his eyes.
예수님은 그 눈먼 소경에게 장미꽃이 예쁘다고 말하지 않았어요.
Therefore, Jesus did not tell the blind man the roses are pretty.
하늘의 별이 반짝인다고 말하지 않았어요.
He did not tell him the stars in the sky are twinkling.
당신 어머니가 아름답다고 말하지 않았어요.
He did not tell him your mother is beautiful.
그건 말입니다.
Those are words.
근데 그 마음을 전달할 수가 없었습니다.
But he could not relay him the heart because he has never seen before.
예수님이 그에게
But Jesus
하늘의 별이 아름다운 걸 얘기해 주려기 전에
Before Jesus tells him that the stars are beautiful,
그 눈을 띄워 줘야 했습니다.
He had to first open his eyes.
예수님께서 그에게 장미꽃이 아름답다는 이야기를 하기 전에
Before Jesus can tell this man the rose is beautiful.
눈이 떠서 장미꽃을 보여줘야 했어.
Jesus had to first open his eyes and show him the rose.
예수 당신의 어머니 얼굴이 아름답다고 얘기하기 전에
Before Jesus tells him your mother's face is beautiful.
눈을 떠서 어머니 얼굴을 보여줘야 했어.
He had to open his eyes and show his mother, mother's face to him.
아니 그렇지 않으면
If not
이 병자는 뭐라고 할 겁니까?
What would the sick man say?
아, 나 알아.
Yeah, yeah, I know, I know.
아름답지.
Yeah, the rose is beautiful. Yeah,
예쁘지.
yeah. Yeah, it's pretty.
붉은색이지.
It's red.
그렇게 말할 수 있습니다.
Yeah, he can say that.
알아서.
Because he can know it.
근데 진짜 붉은색이 뭔지 모르.
But he doesn't really know what red is.
별이 반짝여.
The stars twinkle.
예뻐.
They're pretty.
그 이야기 말할 수 있습니다.
Yes, he can say that.
그나 별을 보지 못한 사람.
But a person who cannot see stars.
말은 할 수가 있는데.
He can say those things.
반짝이는 걸 모릅니다.
But he does not know what twinkling
당신
is.
당신 어머니 얼굴이 아름답습니다.
Oh, your mother's face is beautiful.
그렇게 말할 수 있습니다.
Yes, he can say that.
우리 엄마는 아름다워요.
Yeah, my mother's beautiful.
그렇게 말할 수 있습니다.
He can say that.
아름다운 것을 알 수는
But he cannot know beauty.
이제 예수님이 하실 수 있는 것은
Now what Jesus can do is
속에 눈을 띄우는 것입니다.
Was opening the eyes of the blind.
그래서 이제 눈에다가 진흙을 이게 발랐어요.
And he got the clay and put it on his eyes.
그리고 말씀하십니다.
And then he says
실로암에 가서 씻어.
Go wash in the pool of Siloam.
왜 씻어야 하죠?
Why should I wash there?
어떻게 씻는데?
How do I wash?
그럼 무슨 일이 나죠?
Then what's going to happen?
참 놀라운 소용이 그런 말처럼.
The amazing thing is the blind man said no such thing.
자기는 소경이기 때문에.
Because he is blind.
설명해도 모르니까.
Even though you explain, I don't know.
그냥 예수님 말씀대로.
He simply, according to the words of Jesus.
아무 말 안 하고.
Without saying anything.
예, 실로암 다녀올게요.
Yes, I'll visit Siloam.
실로암으로 갔습니다.
And he went to Siloam.
물론 그것도. 자기 눈으로 보고 간 게 아니죠.
Even though going there, it was not through seeing.
눈을 빌려서.
He had to borrow other people's eyes.
실로암에 가자면.
To get to Siloam.
나는 눈을 빌리지 않고 실로암에 갈 수 없으니까.
Unless he borrows other people's eyes, there's no way he can get to Siloam.
실로암
Which way is Siloam, please?
여러분 이것입니다.
Everyone, that's what this is.
우리는 밝은 눈을 가지고 있었지만.
We have eyes that can see.
영적으로는 소경입니다.
But spiritually we are blind.
그래서 우리가 안다고 생각하고.
That's why to think that we know.
우리 신앙을 잘한다고 생각하고.
And to think that we're good at spiritual life.
우리가 정말 많이 배웠다고 생각하고.
And to think that we are so well learned.
아무리 그렇게 해도.
No matter how much we think so.
영적인 소경은.
The spiritually blind.
영적인 것을 알 수가 없습니다.
Cannot know spiritual things.
문제는
The problem is
눈을 뜨는 것밖에 다른 길이 없어요.
The only way is to have the eyes
눈을
open.
눈을 뜨는 건 뭐냐면
Then what does it mean to have the eyes open?
이론으로 눈이 뜨면 딱 그 100번 1000번 배워 소용이 없고.
And so instead of hearing 1000 times that's what this looks like. That's not what that looks
눈을
like.
눈을 띄워 주시는 분이
But the one who opens the eyes
예수 그리스도이십니다.
It is Jesus Christ.
저는 1962년도에
In 1962
처음으로 성경 읽다가
You know, for the first time I was reading the Bible.
예수 십자가에 못 박혀 죽은 사실이 내 마음에 믿어졌습니다.
And the fact that Jesus died on the cross for my sins, I came to believe in my heart.
저는 제가 영적으로 소경이었기 때문에
But before that I was blind spiritually.
예수 날 위해 십자가에 못 박혀 죽은 줄 알았지만
And I knew that Jesus died on the cross for me.
난 여전히 죄인이었습니다.
But still I was a sinner.
전 나쁜 짓 많이 했고
I had done many bad things.
거짓말 했고
I had lied.
악을 행했어.
I had done evil.
소경이었어.
I was blind.
그렇기 때문에 난 잘 몰랐습니다.
And because of that, I did not know.
내가 얼마나 바보였는 하면.
You know how much of a fool was I?
예수 날 위해 십자가에 못 박혀 죽었다고 했고.
You know Jesus said he died on the cross for
내
me.
내 죄를 위해 죽었다고 하면서도.
And even though I say he died for my sins.
난 여전히 죄인이었습니다.
But still, I was a sinner.
저는 정말 그랬습니다.
And that's what I really was.
그러고 난 뒤에.
And then after that.
제가 1962년 그때 참. 어려운 일을 많이 겪었는데.
At that time, 1962, I went through many hardships.
내가 정확하게 하나 이야기할 수 있는 게 뭐냐.
But one thing I can say for sure at the time.
내가 지난 과거를 돌아봤습니다.
As I looked back on my past.
난 너무 못난 사람이고.
I was such a pathetic human being.
내가 하려고 했던 모든 것한테 제대로 된 게 아무것도 없었어.
And of all the things that I had tried, nothing went well.
나는 내 생각대로 따라가면 망한다는 걸 정확히 알았어.
And I knew clearly if I just follow after my own thoughts, I'll be ruined.
그래서 내가 내 소유한 많은 생각 생각들이
And that's why the many thoughts that arise inside of me.
내가 착실하게 산다 착실하게 될 수도 없고.
You know, even though I tried to be diligent, I could not be
노력을
diligent.
노력을 안 하고 죄를 씻을 수가 없어요.
And even though I tried, that could not wash away my sins.
내가 죄에서 벗어날 수도 없다는 그런 사실을 알았어요.
And I knew the fact that I could not break myself free from sin.
나는 죄를 지었고
I had committed sins.
죄인인 줄 알았어요.
And I knew that I was a sinner.
그때 저는 나무 집에 과일과 때 과일 따먹으러 막 자주
And oftentimes I would go to other people's farms and steal their fruits.
거짓말 많이 했는데.
And I told lots of lies.
난 거짓말 했기 때문에.
And because I had lied,
죄인인 줄 알았어.
I knew that I was a sinner.
근데 놀라운 건.
But the amazing thing is,
만약 예수님 내 죄를 십자가에 못 박이 죽었으면,
if Jesus had died on the cross for my sins,
내 죄가 사해졌어야 하는데.
Then my sins should be forgiven.
그렇게 내가 어둠 속에 있을 때.
But when I was remaining in the darkness,
예수님 내 죄를 십자가에 못 박이 죽었다고 하면서도,
even though I said Jesus died on the cross for my sins.
나는 죄를 지으니까 죄인이라고 말했어.
I said that I was a sinner because I was committing sins.
성경이 나에게 가르쳐 준 것은
But what the Bible taught me is
그리스도의 십자가의 피로
that through the blood of Christ
죄가 씻어졌다는 사실을 가르쳐 줬어.
It taught me that my sins have been cleansed.
모든 사람이 죄를 범하였으면 하나님 영광 이루지 못하더니
For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God.
그리스도 예수 안에 구속으로 말미암아 하나님 은혜로 값없이 어렵다 하심 얻은 자들.
Being justified freely by his grace through the redemption that is in Christ Jesus.
처음으로 느낀 겁니다.
I felt it for the first time.
난 죄인인데
I'm a sinner, but
성경은 나를 의롭다고 하네.
But the Bible says that I'm righteous.
성경은 나를 씻었다고 하네.
The Bible says that I'm washed.
전에 예수 날 위해 십자가에 못 박힌 줄 알아도
Before even though I knew that Jesus had been crucified for my sins.
그때 내 마음에 성령이 마시기 전이라서
At that time that was before the Holy Spirit was upon my heart.
십자가에 내 죄를 죽었다고 하면서도
Even though I said Jesus died on the cross for my sins.
나는 늘 죄인인 줄 알았어.
I always thought that I was a sinner.
죄인이라고 생각했어.
And I thought and knew I was a sinner.
성경 뭐냐면은
But what the Bible said was
모든 사람이 죄를 지었는데
For all have sinned
내가 어렵게 됐다고 돼 있어요.
But tells me that I have been justified.
특별했습니다.
And I thought about that.
어렵게 됐다.
That I have been justified.
왜?
Why?
내가 왜 어렵게 됐지?
How did I become justified?
내가 왜 거룩하게 됐지?
How am I sanctified?
내가 왜 깨끗하게 됐지?
How am I cleansed?
놀라운 것은
The amazing thing was
내가 뭘 해서가 아니라
Not by me doing something.
그리스도께서 일을 하셨어.
But because of the work of Christ,
그리스도 예수 안에 있는 구속으로 말이야.
Through the redemption that is in Christ Jesus.
그동안 나는 속인 아무것도 볼 수 없었는데.
That whole time I was blind. I could not see anything.
예수의 십자가를 본 적이 없었습니다.
I had never seen the cross of Jesus.
그 십자가 내 죄를 씻어 내 마음에 한 번도 그런 마음이 임해 본 적이 없어.
And the cross washing away my sins. That heart had never come upon my heart.
그날 내 마음에
But that day, in my heart,
새로운 생각 하나가 들어왔어.
A new thought entered into my heart.
주님으로부터.
From the Lord.
내 죄가 씻어졌다는 이야기였어.
It was the words that my sins have been cleansed.
당근 잘 몰라도.
And I don't know much.
예수님 나를 씻었다면.
But if Jesus says I'm cleansed, I'm cleansed.
예수 나를 거룩하였다면.
If Jesus says He sanctified me,
거룩하게 된 것이.
I am sanctified.
눈먼 소년 같았습니다.
Just like this blind man.
실라모소 가라 가면 갔고.
He went when he was told go to the pool of Siloam.
씻었고.
He was told to wash. He washed. And his eyes were opened.
저도 예수님의 피로 내 죄가 씻었다고 기록되어 있기 때문에
I too because it is recorded that Jesus has cleansed my sins
그 말씀이 내 마음 안에 들어와서
and those words entered my heart
더러운 죄인이었던 내가
and me who was a dirty sinner
죄가 씻어졌다는 사실을 발견하게 됐어
allowed me to discover the fact that my sins have been cleansed
그러면 내가 죄인이 아니구나
then I am not a sinner
예수님 피로 내 죄가 씻어졌으면
if my sins have been cleansed by the blood of Jesus
나는 거룩하구나
I am holy
어렵구나.
I am righteous.
그걸 받아들였습니다.
That's what I accepted.
그때부터
From then on,
거룩한 걸 알고
I got to know holiness
의로운 걸 알았어요.
And I got to know righteousness.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
우리 모두 이런 은혜 입기를 바랍니다.
I hope that we may all receive such grace.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
Be there where grace abounds more. Pastor Oksu Park's lectures on the Gospel of John will continue every Saturday at 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, right here at CTN. For spiritual counseling, visit us at gnmusa.org. Call 1-888-466-9846 for more information.